All right, it's June 29th, 2014. It's 9:30 a.m. And this is what I do is I can sit here and look out at the garden from the living room with all this rain going on. And that's what I look at and I see. Get up and walk over to the window. Dirty glass up here. Yeah, see all that right there? There's nothing planted there. Black eyed peas right there. And nothing there. Any onions in the back. Watermelon. There's four watermelons. If I get my finger on it, four watermelon going there. There's two established ones and two more growing up, just coming up. But that's about 25, 30 feet from the house. 40 feet from that end over there, but I'm gonna let the grass grow up in there. I'm gonna let that go. I'm gonna go up to that point there next year. So it'd be 28 feet, 40 feet by 28 feet. But we've got this rain. It's gonna rain all day today. It's been raining all night. Run the air, we just run the fan in the window and a couple fans in the house. Very comfortable. So, that's about it.